Welcome back to Halo. We'll be back to Skyrim soon. But today, we're continuing with Halo Reach. With mission 8 out of 12, 11. I could do that with a legendary, but let's do this. New Alexandria, mission 8. Yes. This is one of the saddest things you'd ever see. Somber music just hammers home the feeling. Hello, Carter. Sorry I came alone.
Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter op. Good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make him proud.
Criminally, this.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. You're flying, Miss Falcon. Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, you hit them hard.
Right, I don't know the first.
Stand by, Six. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. Unmark the location.
Hospital.
Complete their mission and take out the jammer.
Hospital's over here. Okay, good. I have to take that thing down, otherwise... So we'll go to the hospital. Hey, I killed that thing.
Contacts, 2 and 10 o'clock. I'll hold them off so you can get to the other side.
Through that doorway! Move!
Yeah, I'll take a shotgun for now. Killing all the jackals by meleeing them. Ah, oh, hey.
I said back off, you nasty son of a bitch. And try it.
That's wrong.
Oh. Where is it? Jetpacks, that's good. Good.
Noble 2 to Noble 6. I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. As soon as you can, I need you back in your fight. Noble 2 to Noble 6.
Ah, Rangers. Jumpers! Good. Yay! That's what I'm doing, is headed back to my Falcon. We probably put up another new anti-air shade. No, they haven't.
Oh.
Six cup jammer to mess with our short range. Sending you the schedule with it.
Okay, I know this. Check the hand, head. Wait! No!
Charlie 2-7 to command. Immediate assistance.
Go ahead, 7.
Pirate telecom tower. Us and the jet.
Copy 2-7. Help is on the way. Coordinates to the pirate tower. Go get those troopers unstuck.
We're clear.
Busy!
Clear!
Oh, hey, look down there. This is anti-air. I'm about to fight Hunter, though. Don't the rocket launcher here. Ah. At least I took out the hunter.
After you, Lieutenant.
Right behind you, Spartan.
I haven't had to use this yet. Woo! Can you not tell I love Halo's shotgun at this point? This shotgun. Objective complete.
Well done, Odysseus. Head back to your battle.
Control, Lieutenant. Head on
out. Oh, there it is! There's a shotgun right there. Toddy. It is. Normal ammo. I killed 3 of the hunters with 2 of the hunters with the rocket launchers. This was purely with shotgun skills. That was a shotgun kill. Oh God!
Lieutenant Charlie 40 HQ. We've got incoming hostiles on top of your building. Requesting immediate assistance.
Copy 40. Number 6, you're not f***ing traitor. See what you can do for those troopers.
I believe made HQ. Hello? Oh, fire!
Try. Pardon, you got time.
In your face! Monsters!
Mayday! One-niner to all UNSC forces!
One-niner?
Request immediate assistance! Zenobia Center is...
Still with me, one-niner. 7 dead niner, do you copy? 10, but get that jammer all the way. You're almost there.
No. Hi. How'd you do that? Hello. Get in the gun, dude!
Objective. Watch for hostile.
Please do.
We got a Banshee inbound.
Banshee
play. Hold on. Oh yeah. Bye. Music. Ah, strange, because their enemies appear.
Schematics show alternate routes to either side, Six.
I wonder why there's no enemies here.
To the jammer
pit. Uh oh.
It's a trap. Get the hell out of there.
Roger, I can escape any time. Yeah, I'm gonna escape. Actually, He's doing an infinite amount of them. Maybe. Yeah, there might be an infinite amount.
Thermal is clear for now. Return to your Falcon and stand by for instructions.
New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from OEHQ. Confirm. Confirm. Only
terror
effect.
Noble
2!
Noble
2! Sit rep!
Copies are hitting the HQ and 4! You must have zeroed my system!
Get that evac started!
Roger that! Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac delegate! I need you overhead now!
Any other, yeah, there's one right there. Yeah!
I copy, Command. Thanks.
Noble 6, you are one steely I expect. I'm extending the landing pad down. Come home, Lieutenant.
Ah. I think they're leaving. Yeah. They're leaving. Geez. They have a bandy in here.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion.
Yeah, I made it.
I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave reach.
Oh, the big man was sentiment.
He gave his life thinking he just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
I wish we were so lucky.
Sir,
That true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communique.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. This console's got more shrapnel than the transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost.
Breathe. Definitely lost.
Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
Southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259, if you're receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
Can't guarantee secure anymore.
The Covenant trace it to us.
I could.
Noble leader, this is a priority one hail. If you're receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Carter. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. They're in a hurry.
How often do you see Covenant patrol for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big.
Never.
40 million root guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First blessing. Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. You get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn-off. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
It hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Oof! Cat, no!
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
That's two now! The subtitles don't match what's going on the screen. No, it's not okay. The city is burning. Burning city. How many? Okay, we killed 17 drones. Okay, 3 Phantoms, 20 Banshees, 12 Shady Turrets, 2 Engineers, the Hergok, the floating things that were giving enemies shield, 5 Elites, 4 Hunters, 17 drones, 5 Skirmishers, 12 Jackals, 29 Grunts, 16 Brutes. Next up, the package.
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. That base taken out, son. What's your status? Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing here. When I've been about it, we'll be with you, son. Cut. Copy that, Noble One.
Copy that, Noble One.
Calling down.
Calling down.
We got a job to do.
So
let's stay focused and get it done.
Hello, RDSTs.
Good. Execute.
Lead the way. Contacts.
Covenant owns the sector now. They're defending for a major strike on a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground and air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at Sword Base with a torch of earth. Keep a low profile. We'll take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Sending us back here for a simple demo op?
Only thinks it's worth it. Want to tell you something?
He tells me things ain't so simple.
Yes! Yes. Tanky. You're the boom! F, what are you doing over there? Get on. I know! Dude, I have a tank! Bro, tanks! Tanks!
AA guns, get ahead, Lieutenant.
Time to go to work, Noble 6. Take out those guns. First target neutralized. Malcolm, stand by.
Overkill.
I'm coming.
All tangos neutralized. Banshee.
Falcons, commence descent. Meet you inside the base.
Must get
help.
Give it to reach.
Boom! Boy, forget I have a tank. D. Allen, Victor DeLeon, and
we're clear.
Look here.
Noble team, Falcon Group is engaged. Unit working on getting the gate up.
Really missing cat about now.
Post down.
That's a double kill? Is he dead? Stupid Banshee!
Tango! Coming from the bed! Hand to get on!
I'm at six, come on!
I know. Ah, yes. Excuse me, Grunt. Oh, man. Look at all this. Oh, more ammo. Hello? Okay, what the heck?
Echo.
I'm
back here.
How did I miss you two? Come on, Double Team, I'm waiting for you guys. What are you doing? Shotgun! Hey, we have two shotguns. Yours and mine. That's right. Come on, guys.
All clear? Clear.
Oh, man. Jeez.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do.
Wow. Enemies. Let me heal.
This is it. In here. In here.
Oh. I'll be right back. And I am back. Oh. Wow. There's nothing there.
Looks like they got themselves cornered. Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is not my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
That didn't do much trouble.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk and the longer we go chasing.
What is this, Doc?
Everyone's like,
our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
Yeah, they were committed to the position. Wow.
Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halls, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble Team procured from Physical Station contained precisely what my scientists promised.
Can't draw dead. They're simply missing an action.
It has unlocked at last the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the damage.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland, you belong to Omni. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Yes, sir. I mean, ma'am.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Only was expecting company.
You sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the doctor the time she needs.
Noble Team, there are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Activate the turret to set up the perimeter.
more time. Whatever you have to do, do it.
Is there a jetpack? I want a jetpack. Come here, Banshee! Come here! Come on!
Hold on, Spartans. I'm getting close.
Thank you. No! Yeah!
Well done. I'm opening the laboratory.
Hold on. That's right! I killed a disorderly with a shotgun. Man. Which is almost done for.
Stuff.
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian. She has chosen you as her couriers.
Thank you.
By an AI.
By this AI.
By this AI.
Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own. Perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipwrecking yard in Azar. There you'll find a Halcyon class cruiser waiting to get her off the planet.
I understand.
Mankind is outmatched. When reach falls, we'll fall. Our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question if there were somewhere else to place them. There is not.
That AI. We're transporting it.
Take it, Lieutenant.
Take it.
She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Yes. Say the words, please. Say the words,
please. I have it.
The words, please. Oh, man.
Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman.
Good luck, June. He lives. By the way, he lives.
I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn left, heading 0508.
Which leads to?
The ship breaking yards in Azori, the only off-planet extraction point left to this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys on route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC
cruising,
Pillar of Water, is awaiting
you on arrival.
Ooh, Pillar of Water.
No, it wouldn't. Boom! We're actually going to continue. After I do something real quick. What I'm doing is unlocking the EOD helmet. And the operator helmet. Boom. I just need 2 to get to that. Enough customization, the Halo Reach helmets, EOD, and operator. But let's put my recon helmet back on. No, not the package. The Pillar of Autumn.
Noble leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble leader, please respond.
Oh, geez. Woo!
Please respond.
Damn!
259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
No, sir.
You don't want to hear it.
You don't want
to
hear it.
Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not.
Not yet, it's not.
Emil, go with him. Emil, it's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise.
Likewise.
Do what I can to draw the fire. Six. That AI chose you.
That AI chose you.
She made the right choice.
She made the right choice.
Yeah, she did. Let's do this. Let's do this, Emil.
On my mark. Mark!
Mark!
Mark. I'm just bopping to this music. Do 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 do.
Stay low. The lead's on. Just deliver that package.
Here's our destination, Six. Hello, boy.
Racist.
Nah, muffled. Yeah. Any weapons? I'll take that.
You got transport.
No! Dude. Hop on. I am not letting the AI drive. Woo! Woo! Never! Let the AI drive in Halo. Ooh, drop pods! Whoa! Get up!
Get the package out of there. Remember your objective.
The nether scarab! Yeah! That's right! Come at me, bro!
Pretend it's out, Six! We're gonna have to jump it!
No, duh! Oh, I know about the raid.
Oh,
I'll be right back, Emil. I'm gonna go get my AR back if it's still here. Poor guy. There it is. Yeah. Shotgun and assault rifle. It's a combo.
Yeah, clear.
Okay. Let's get going, Emil. Come on.
Noble, you've got a situation.
Mother. We can get past it, sir.
Oh, God.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the back.
Silent cop. Hit him hard, boys.
You're on your own, Noble. You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Goodbye, Commander. Goodbye, Carter.
Crevice.
Goodbye, number one.
Let's go.
We're the last two. Never good to be the last two of a team. Come on. Oh, I hate this. Ain't good.
Go quiet.
Take him round.
Ha!
Spartans, over here!
Understood. You gotta get to the dry dock. Priority one.
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
We'll be there, sir.
Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no good.
Emil! No.
Who's that enough dead smarts? Pick another chart.
Come on. Oh my god, what you do what you ask. Wait! This guy is being annoying, Emil. Here's the man, get in there. Emil! Oh, finally!
They're mine.
Keep firing!
Dry docks threw that structure across the way. Punch through. Back up.
I need ammo for my shoddy. There's no ammo for it, are you? Okay. I'm fine for now, but there's some saving for a battle that's coming up. I believe there's hunters coming up soon.
Go to the east.
There we go. Yes! I killed one of their shield jackals.
Enemy sighted.
I see him.
Poor Granty.
Keys to Noble Team. We're running out of time here, Spartans.
Come on, guys! Oh, shit, no, no, those are shoddies. Marines! These are... Oh, by the way, these guys are actually Marines!
You lose that, the Autumn has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. I forget how many waves there are. Ready to deliver the package, Keys.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered. Cruiser, adjust the heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
I have your window, sir.
Rich, this is the captain. We have the package.
Copy that.
Ooh. Oh, there's scarabs down there. Oh no. Emil! Behind you!
I'm ready! How about you?
Oh, he takes down two!
Lieutenant, get aboard! We gotta get the hell out of here!
Negative. I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Good
Good luck to you, Spider.
Good luck to me. Yes!
Good gun, Spike. All stations, brace for cutoff.
Godspeed, Pillar of Autumn. Godspeed.
This is the Pillar of Autumn. We're away.
Pax
is with us.
Good luck, Autumn. Pillar of Autumn. Yes. Alright. 15 Phantoms, 1 Ghost, 1 Wraith, 19 Elites, 2 Hunters, 12 Drones, 12 Skirmishers, 37 Jackals, 49 Grunts, 28 Brutes. They threw everything at us. Oh, we're not done yet.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Yeah. be right back. Okay. Look at that. There's Banshees. Oh, Phantoms. There's nothing I can do here. Besides, not go quiet. I'm not gonna go quietly! Woohoo! Damn! Damn! Now that's where they go. Not going quiet.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient. They weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, you found hope, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory.
Our victory.
Your victory. Was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything.
Alrighty.
Your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
All right, so we're almost done. There is no way those guys have that much. And that's going to be all for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to follow, subscribe if you wish. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Also, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to join the notification squad. See you next time. See you the next time we play Halo. It will be Combat Evolved Anniversary. See you next time, Spartans.